Stars have lost their glitter. The winds grow colder. Suddenly you're older. And all because of the man that got away. No more his eager call. The you has run off and undone you. That great beginning has seen a final inning. Don't know what happened. It's all a crazy game. No. Good riddance, goodbye. Every trick of his, you're on to. But fools will be fools, and where's he gone? It's rougher, it's lonelier and tougher. With hope you burn up, tomorrow he will turn up. There's just no let up, the livelong night and day. Looking for the man that got away. The man that got away.
Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to do a song, an old favorite of mine. I've never done it in a picture, but I always enjoy singing it. I hope you enjoy listening to it. I will tell you what it is. You'll recognize it when you hear it. Come on, Jack. Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning. Nothing could be sweeter than my sweetie when I meet her in the morning. Where the morning glories twine around the door, whispering sweet love stories I never heard before. Strolling with my girlie where the dew is pearly early in the morning. Butterflies all flutter up and kiss each little buttercup at dawning. If I had Aladdin's lamp for only a day, I'd make a wish, and here's what I'd say. Nothing could be finer than to be at Carolina in the morning. Strolling with my girlie where the dew is pearly in the morning. Butterflies all flutter up and kiss each little buttercup at dawning. If I had Aladdin's lamp for only a day, I'd make a wish, and here's what I'd say. Oh, nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina. Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
So won't you come and gather and sing some
songs we're made to sing while we're young. All the world is spring while we're young. None can refuse. Time goes so fast. Too dear to lose, and too sweet to last. Though it maybe just for a day, share our love we must while we may. So shines before our eyes. 'Twas on a bright morning in summer when I first heard his voice speaking low, as he said to a calling beside him, "Who's that pretty girl milking her cow?" Ach, many times often he met me and told me that I should be your darling, a Kushla, a Lana, Mavonin, a Soolish, Macree. Pretty girl, with no one there to show her how the pretty girl is now milking her cow. I have not the manners or graces of the girls in the world where ye move, and I have not their beautiful faces, but oh, I've a heart that can love. And if it please, she'll dress me in satin with jewels, jewels in me bra. But don't be after forgetting your pretty girl milking her cow. Pretty girl, pretty cow. I'm sure this song would have never been wrote if the pretty girl had have been milking her goat, but the goat wasn't feeling well anyhow, so the pretty girl was milking her cow.
Do something. These are my wonderful boys. I think they're pretty good, don't you think so? And also the Hyler. Now then, I have a new pair of shoes on, and they're killing me. Do you mind if I take them off? That's better. What are we going to do? Yeah. For more than 20 years I've been a minstrel girl, singing for my supper in the throngs. And in that time my world has been a minstrel world, and the history of my life is in my songs. Gay songs, sad songs, good songs and bad songs, new songs, old songs, shy songs and bold songs, dusk songs, dawn songs, show must go on songs, ever so smart songs, and oh my broken heart songs. I've got so many songs, I don't know what to do, except to sing a few of them for you. Would you like to hear? You made me love you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me love you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it. You made me happy sometimes. You made me glad. But there were times, dear, you made me feel so bad. You made me sigh, 'cause I didn't want to tell you. I didn't want to tell you. I think you're grand. That's true. Yes, I do. Deed, I do. You know I do. I can't tell you what I'm feeling. The very mention of your name sends my heart reeling. You know you made me love you. The bells are ringing for me and my gal. The birds are singing for me and my gal. Everybody's been knowing to a wedding they're going. And for weeks they've been sewing every Susie and Sal. They're congregating for me and my gal. The parson's waiting for me and my gal. And sometime we're gonna build a little home for two or three or four or more in Loveland for me and my gal. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees me glance his way. And though I'm heart sore, the boy next door affection for me won't display. I just adore him. So I ignore him, the boy next door. Clang, clang, clang went the trolley. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Sing, sing, sing went my heartstrings. From the moment I saw him, I fell. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brake. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. When he smiled, I could feel the car shake. He tipped his hat and took a seat. I said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop went my heartstrings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, he stayed on with me, and it was grand just to stand with his hand holding mine to the end of the line. I love you too. Now then. Let's do Rockabye. Come on, let's do it. Wait just a minute. Wait, am I too close to the microphone? Does it squeak or anything? Yes, sir, boy. Ring a ding. Now, could you take it? I'm sorry, Jack. Go ahead. Rockabye, your baby with the Dixie melody. When you croon a tune from the heart of Dixie. Just hang my cradle, mammy mine, right on that Mason-Dixon line, and swing it from Virginia to Tennessee with all the love that's in you. Weep no more, my lady, sing that song again for me. Sing old Black Joe just as though you had me on your knee. A million baby kisses I'll deliver if you will only play that Swanee River. Rockabye, your rockabye baby with a Dixie melody. Oh, weep no more, my lady, sing that song again for me. Sing old Black Joe just as though you had me on your knee. A million baby kisses I'll deliver if you will only play that Swanee River. Rockabye, your rockabye baby with a DC melody. A very old arrangement here that I did for me and my gal. I don't know if you remember or not, but if you'd like to hear it, why, we'll sing it for you. You want to do After You've Gone? Yeah. Wow. You'll feel blue, you'll feel sad, you'll mess the bestest pal you've ever had. There'll come a time, now don't forget it, there'll come a time when you regret it. Oh, babe, think what you're doing, your love for you is gonna drive me to ruin. After you've gone, after you've gone away. After you've gone and left me crying,
after you've gone. There's no denying you're gonna feel blue and you're gonna feel bad. You're gonna feel sad and you. You ever had. There'll come a time. No, don't forget it. There'll come a time when you regret it.
Tennis courts,
how in June, July, and August we look cute when we're dressed in shorts.
The Vanderbilts have asked us up for tea.
We don't know how to get there, no siree.
No siree.
We would drive up the avenue, but we haven't got the price.
We would skate up the avenue, but there isn't any ice.
We would ride on a bicycle, but we haven't got the bike.
So we'll walk up the avenue, yes, so walk up the avenue, yes, so walk up the avenue's what we like.
Wall Street bankers are we, with plenty of currency. We'd open up the safe, but we forgot where we put the key.
We're the favorite lads of the girls in the picture ad.
We'd like to tell you who we kissed last night, but we can't be kissed.
Waiting at the club.
Oh, we don't know how to get there. That's the rub. That's the rub.
Ready?
We would sail up the avenue, but we haven't got the price. We would drive up the avenue, but the horse we had was shot. We would ride on a trolley car, but we haven't got the fare.
Walk up the avenue, yes, to walk up the avenue, yes, to walk
up the avenue till we're there.
Thank you.
walk up the avenue, yes, to walk up the avenue, yes, to walk up the avenue, yes, to walk up the avenue, what will it take?
Wonderful. You got to come on the whole tour with me. You are. It's just wonderful. Would you like, if you want to hear any more, you know, we can stay here all night. Where's Eddie? Is Eddie? Is Eddie here? Did Eddie go home? Is that Eddie? We're at the piano on. Take it with you to the curtain now. Yeah. What would you? Liza,
who did that?
Black Magic? That was Johnny Johnson that did that. No, I don't remember Black Magic. I really don't. So, can wait till I get this thing off because I can't breathe. You know. Let's do Liza first. And then... I am just not a shoe girl. It doesn't work. I'd like to sing this song, Liza, because she's a particularly good friend of mine. It's my little girl. Liza, Liza, scars are gray, but when you smile at me, all the clouds will roll away. Liza, Liza, don't delay. Come keep me company, and the clouds will roll away. See the honeymoon is shining down. We should make a date with Parson Brown. Oh, Liza, Liza, name a day when you'll belong to me. And the clouds will roll away. Hot, that car. I think that's about all that comes off, though. We're all going to be in trouble. Now then, what are we... Oh, in this, it'd be very clever. Well, we can do Swanee, if you want. It was done with about 148 people, and I can't sing all the parts, but I do... I'll do the part where I came in, or I hope. Come on, let's try it again. Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Swanee. I'd give the world to be among the folks in D-I-X. I even know my mammy's waiting for me, praying for me down by the Swanee. The folks up north will see me no more when I get to that Swanee shore. Swanee, Swanee, I am going back to Swanee. Mammy, Mammy, I love the old folks at home. I love you, Swanee. How I love you, how I love you, my dear old Swanee. Mammy, 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 my dear old Mammy, the folks up north will see me no more when I get to that Swanee very much. Hi.
Where are you two?
No, I'm really going to do something very, very peculiar and rather naughty. But we have so many wonderful people out front, and this is such a wonderful cause. So I'm going to ask them to stand up and take a bow. Will you turn the house lights on for me? Put them up. Oh, there you are. Mama, first of all, I'd like to introduce just about my favorite person in the world, Mr. Frank Sinatra.
Second here, hold it. Time. I'd like to sing a song called They Were Doing a Mambo, and I'll empty the joint in 3 minutes. Judy, I would never do this under any circumstances, except that tonight's a special reason. I came up when you asked me to, because on behalf of all of my idiot friends who came with me on the bus. These people who dared put their lives in my hand in a bus. Oh, you headstrong fools, you. We want to tell you that you were absolutely marvelous. Was she not? And you think we should ask him to come? I think it's such a nice cause, and I think everybody would like to see him. Please, there'll be no singers mentioned. Now, let's watch that. I'd like you to meet the most miserable skipper on any sailboat. He's a monster. A Captain Bly on his boat. But when he's at home, he's a lovely man. Mr. Humphrey Bogart. To the little one.
Come to me, my... ladies and gentlemen, I resent the term idiot friend. However, as we have many more idiot friends with us tonight, I think I'll let... would you like me to introduce my wife? Miss Lauren Bacall, will you please come to the stage? We have many idiot friends.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lauren Bacall.
Hello. Thank you very much. Thank you. Go on, we're sorry to do it.
While Judy gets a glass of water and kind of... Do you want to get it? Oh, there's a good. Go then, come on over here. I will not. I think we'll save a great deal of time. We'd ask all of the people who come up. Sammy Davis, Jr.
Sammy Davis, Jr.
Van Johnson. Eddie Fisher. Debbie Reynolds.
Eddie Fisher, Debbie Reynolds.
Jimmy Van Heusen. Dean Martin, my Italian friend from...
Eddie and Debbie.
Steubenville.
All the idiot friends on the stage. Let's get it all over with at once.
David Wayne. Davey. Ladies and gentlemen,
what?
Mr. Van Johnson. Dick Powell.
Dick Powell.
Powell.
June Allison.
Richie Juni. Edgar Bergen. Edgar. Johnny Green. John. John. Come on up, Johnny. I don't know why I'm suddenly running this thing here.
Kiss that girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, His Highness Prince Michael Romanoff. Come on up, Michael. She had called him, but he wouldn't come up.
Oh, my love, hello. Oh, you never sing so fast. You conduct the thing.
All right, what the hell are we doing now?
It's Sid Love.
Get up, boy. You've got to sing next show, Sir Humphrey Bogart.
All right, this is a stick-up. Oh, now you can find out we're real idiots. Look at us.
His Highness Prince Mike Romanoff.
I shouldn't have come up here without a crown being hung above me.
Very good, Mike.
Why don't we all say Sid Love? People
want... Yeah, let's bring out Sid Luff, the producer of the show, the man who booked all the acts.
Oh, my God.
There he is.
That's a boy.
Now what do we do?
My, what a crowd. Isn't that nice?
I think everybody keeps saying, how are we going to get off?
What about Trifty Lazar? I see him right there.
Yes, I think Frank ought to conduct us all in one number.
Yes,
huh? I do. He's very good at that.
Everybody, come on up. Frank sings. Come on. Frank sings for all.
No, not I. No. No, I'm not going to sing a song. I'm not going to follow this kind of an act. Not me, buddy. What are we going to sing?
Most of your boys... Well, that gag's gone.
Say, Dean, where's Jerry?
Ooh, yes.
Well, I guess most of you are wondering why we asked you here tonight, right? Well, watch the idiots go to work. Watch this. Come on.
Everybody's going to dance.
Sing just one. I don't know. Get me close to you. Hey there, were you with a thing in your eyes?
Be forgot. I tell you what. I don't work well
when
by my...
Off. When to get off.
Okay. Why don't you sing Way Marie?
Oh, no.
No, you sing it and let me work with you.
You want to do Jerry?
Let me do Jerry.
Oh, boy. Way Marie... Okay, this is way, Marie. When the sun she fades every day. For mother me, on an old braccia the good day. Way, Marie, how do we get out of here?
Second chorus.
When the sun she fades.
Oh, I like it. It's
so
nice.
Rhythm.
Way, Mary. Way, Mary. Go, boy.
Oh, way, Mary. Way, Mary. Pronto, virtual, birthday, say, birthday. Ah. Oh, far, dar, dormy.
You know, I know, they
holy, I know it to be. Come on, Dean, help me.
Way, Marie, oh, way, Marie. From this old to pass a birthday.
Hey, go, go!
Far, 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 me. Way, Marie.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you mind stepping over here, please? I don't know who this young lady is, but she has some flowers to give to Miss Garland, and I think she should be allowed to present them to Miss Garland herself.
They're from the Exceptional Children's Foundation, and I happen to be the president, Mrs. Stevens, but they're from all of us with a lot of love and affection and thanks.
Thank you very, very much.
I do want to say one thing. I think I have some very nice friends to get up and do this. Don't you?
I do.
And I also, I must say, that it's been such a darling man. I mean, it's such a wonderful honor for you to have asked me to come and entertain for such a very, very worthy cause. And any time at all that you want me, just call, and I'll be there. Good night.